I'm going to show you the gradient look for a soft button look effect. I've already done my base and my eye makeup. I start by applying Rouge Coco Balm. I color the center of my lips with Crayon de Couleur Framboise. Then I gently blend it with my fingertip. This is the result with shade Framboise. Let's try some other shades. This is Rose Clair. And this one is Rouge Coral. That's Rose Violin. To keep the tip sharp, I use a tissue and turn the pencil like this. There's so many combinations with Crayon de Couleur. Try them and have fun with it. On my nails, I'm wearing Le Vernis Particulier with gel coat. Thank you for watching, and I see you soon.